everybody, GenReviews TV here. I'm bringing you gameplay of Verdun. This is the early access on Steam for $16.99. I got it on sale for about $4. So, it's a World War I game. You usually play zombie maps in trenches, I believe. So, yeah, let's go ahead and play the game. And I might not be amazing, because I haven't really played this too much. Like, I haven't played this... I actually haven't played this that much. So, let's see. So I haven't really played this too much. Oh, wow. There's just nobody here. This is crazy. Alright, so I'm just gonna join a regular front lines map. I have to join a squad in order to play, so I think. Yeah, this game is pretty awesome. Usually a one-hit kill, two-hit kill. I'm not gonna be using my usual GenReviews TV intro for this because I don't want to have to edit it. I have to get enough footage to. Probably enough footage in the next few days to make a montage of 2013's year. My other videos, though, I've been having a little bit of trouble trying to get them because I can't download them directly off of YouTube from my video manager, which kind of sucks. But I have a few videos uploaded that I can montage. I may not make a 2013 montage. I may just make a Verdun montage after having like a few videos uploaded. So I'm gonna be uploading a lot of videos of this game. If you guys would like to play this game, I'm not gonna exactly have my gear attack blurred out in this game. So you'll see when I get a kill what my gamer tag is on Steam. If you guys want to, you can just add me, and if you have this game, add me, and hopefully we can do a multiplayer, like, thing. So, only add me if you have a mic, because otherwise, because I need to play the game, so that we can do a multiplayer, thing. So, right now, I'm not sure why, I shot a few people, like, I shot this guy, and then died, so I'm kind of usually the game is, it's usually a one-hit kill. Yay! Good game, I guess. Alright, awesome. So if anybody has this game, I can create a squad in front lines and join my squad. I can have up to 4 people in a squad. So if you have the game and you watch this video and you want to play and make a video, awesome, just add me on Steam. Yeah, that's my game right here. Ah, there we go. Maybe, still G98. so this game, currently, right now, on, December 21st, it's on sale for, like, it's half off, it's $8. It's like, $8.50 or something. It's definitely worth it. It's a really fun game. You can't really get into it. Just, like, it's kind of like an addicting game. It's kind of like, by the way, when you get shot in this game, it's not like you have to heal and then you get a certain amount of health. It's kind of like Call of Duty healing, it just heals over a little bit of time. That's what I like. Is an okay position, but it's probably really easier. So guys, I'm going to tell you bye, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe, like, share, comment, and tell me if you want some more Verdun. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.